My name is Steve Mayne, and I am a Renaissance gamer. I play a little bit of everything. Everything I play with a little bit of skill. And, I am in Smite today. Playing Odin, teaming up with Athena, Apollo, Bast, and Muzan Cobb. So this will be kind of interesting to see how this goes. Everybody seems to be rolling out here. Awful. I think we're missing heals over on our side. Yeah, we don't have anything.
Thank you.
this to work. Try this again. Not doing well. I'll be really honest. This is going poorly at best. Doing great here. just kick up distraction. I think honestly at this point we're just being really over aggressive. We need to kind of like back up and not run forward like crazy people, which we don't seem to be capable of doing right now. And on the upside.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
We'll take it.
Retreat! Retreat! Group up! Group up! Group up!
Come on, let's... Next. Oh yeah, obviously. Here they come. Ooh.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Of course it has. Thank you. like a second kill. I think we finally managed to hit our stride. Not doing well. Yeah, they're all up in their 20s at this point. No healing for a couple minutes. Well, 20 seconds. Not too bad. But... I think we've got this now. This is an ugly game for me. 7 deaths. Not great. We're about to lose Apollo. Athena's kind of got everything up. I don't know, is anybody...
Your middle piece is under attack.
There we go. See, is anybody, so we have kind of pulled this forward. Who knew?
Attack.
Yeah, we basically have to because they ain't up yet. Well, they get one of their people up. Well, that was fairly intense and rather horrifying. It started rough, and I don't know. Does it really count as a victory? They lost a guy midway. You know, yes, it does. It's a victory. I'm going to take it. I'm going to take it and run, quite frankly. But there we go, folks. So thank you for watching. I appreciate you tuning in today and taking the time out of it. So hope you guys enjoyed the video, and have a nice day, y'all. See y'all tomorrow.